I drove to the makeup studio. I was still auditioning, but they took a bunch of pictures of me and a couple other actresses that they knew could handle the demands of the role. They later manipulated those images to see what I, you know, would look like with all this makeup.